since 2004, is recognized now as the best 8-year-old on survival of wild American tiger.
Over the last 100 years, we've seen the tiger population crash by well over 95%. That means our relationship with these on-ground conservation initiatives like Flora and Fauna International is so important.
To do good work in conservation of this kind, you have to be consistent. Tiger conservation in the western part, the eastern part, and the northern. So making it basically a no-go island of hunters and traders. So we're fortunate that we get to work with the captive animals, and in the meantime, we can raise their profile and help share the knowledge and also the money that we can possibly get for tiger conservation with the province and the law that we support.
No!